few who deny it. What I do, I am the best, and my hijinks are renowned everywhere. When it comes to a maelstrom of a candy kind, even they'll find it too much to bear. With the slightest little quiver of my tail or claw, I can send them all running for a shrink. It gets so many laughs, well, at least for me, as I push their fragile psyches off the brink. Yet here I am, after all this fuss, having beat this small thing with a misplaced trust, and I, Discord, the Chaos King, have found myself reconsidering. Oh, somewhere deep within my strange form, this quiet thing left something warm to call me friend, then snatch it away, has made me feel I've made a mistake. I'm the warden of craze that fills all my days with a curious offbeat and bizarre. I do just as I please, cause it was fun at least, but now Fluttershy's put me in tar. And as much as I try, I can't shake off those eyes that arrest my dispassionate enjoyment. What spell has she cast that has left me aghast, feeling that this friendly warmth is sadly absent? For here I did never understand what a friend could be to a beast like me. I see what it's worth, and I cannot turn around, betray this friend and the joy I found. There was an empty place in my soul that's been there long and taken its toll, but now this mare has filled it with life, a light worth more than endless strife.